All right, this is to test hip internal rotation. So you're gonna be laying on your stomach just like this. You'll come up and then just let your legs fall. And just hang out here for about 3 seconds, come back up, and then do it one more time.